the bloodstream, and the levels of the virus are able to be quantitated, and that's very important in the management that we do for patients, that we determine that if their level of virus is detectable or undetectable.